All right. So we just knocked out 44 minutes. One of my favorite workouts. And now the kicker. So disclaimer, again, this is all climbing and not even a warm up because we're already warm. Getting right into it. Do what you can. Don't have to do it all. Do it in increments or just watch. Yeah. Good stuff, heavy load, a lot of work, brace the core, strong legs, and try to keep the shoulders relaxed with the head up, yeah? We're gonna take a lot of water breaks, we're gonna stretch a lot, but we're rolling, yeah? So let's get into it. Hey, if you're just joining us live, thank you, appreciate you. My name is Ron Singer, I'm in Guam. It's still beautiful outside, even more beautiful inside, yeah? So dedicating this to my friends and family who I can't be with, my son, and to my mother, all my coworkers, my military brethren, thank you all and a happy Thanksgiving, yeah? You're worth it. Now we start. All right, if you took last night's class, first four tracks, same. Start to build a little power. Start to work the heart rate back up. Start to build it. One, two. Master resistance with the pace. Hands wide. Strong legs.
Get it here.
the pressure. And then we'll put it right back in. Feel it. Round two. Ready. Up. Let's go push. Press the tempo. Press it. Strong grip. Chest up. Spread the shoulders. 15. Love it. Right to the end. 3, 2, you seat. Don't touch the gear. Not yet. Half the pace. Now catch the beat. One, two. Now stay with me. Track. Hey, we reached the halfway point. You know why I know? This is Mufasa. Alright, let the legs go, let them go. Transition between the front. 14.
Come on, match the pace.
here. Hold pace, good grip, chest up. Square the shoulders, elbows tucked. Final 15, dead, lean in. All in the quads, all the quads. Shoot the weight into the handlebars. Why do you do that? For the training effect, for about what's to come. Slowing. When you sit, just take the pressure off if you need to. If you need to. You got a big turn. Big peak. Big peak. Add a big here. Make this one count. Make this one count. Make it in. One, two. Body weight. Steepest peak yet. This is the steepest peak. Should have the heaviest gear. And if you can, final 15. In the final 15, the heaviest gear you can put on. Here we go. Jump as you can. Come on up, easy. Not easy. Use the body weight. Ah, that's the key. Pace. Come on, find it. Find it. Use the body weight. Woo. 3, 2, time. Have a seat and back off. All right. Round 3. Get low. Round 3 of 5. Get low. Let the pressure go. Let me see it. 45 seconds.
Let's go.
Hold pace. Come on, team. Our goal, challenge the pace. Stay on rhythm. Final 15. Lean in. Bring the quads right to the end. Square the shoulders, chest up. Right to the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, done. Whew. Back off. Hey, hey. Aha. Where you at? Where you at? We'll be right back. Muscle failure. Almost there. Let the pressure out. All right, let's go. Hit it. Strong pressure. Up. Easy. Wait for it. All right, final round, 3 and 3.
Square the
shoulders, elbows tucked. Weight back, big circles. Ready? Boom. Let's go.
Final round. Push your legs, push your legs. One more, sit. Woo! Up and attack. Ready? 30 seconds. Let's go. Woo! Feel that. 15. Take it home. Take it home. Three, two, time. Have a seat, back off. But today's still here. Let the legs go. Take the pressure out. Go, 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 go. 15. Right to the end. Woo!
Calories. That's good. That's one turkey leg. One turkey leg Pumpkin pie. Hey, on the real, awesome job. Thank you so much. I appreciate the fact that I can do that. I appreciate that I can stream live, put something like this together. I'm videotaping it, so it'll come out a little bit better quality when it's up on the channel. I hope you take the opportunity to do both classes. If you can't, that's fine. Split them up, however you want to do it. Yeah. Just know it's a lot of hard work, and it's solid. It's good. We've been together for a while. I think you can manage this. Happy Thanksgiving again to all my friends, family, my son, my late mother, to all my military folks out there that are watching. If you happen to check this out, appreciate you. Thank you for what you do. Thank you for your service. And all I can say is I'm grateful and happy to be alive. You guys take care. Thank you for subscribing. Appreciate the support. And let's keep this thing going as long as possible, yeah? Hey, you guys take care. I'll see you on Sunday, yeah? Sunday. Take care.